Welcome guys to another episode of Vortex Ride. So today I am going to answer your some of the questions. So typically right now I have three of the questions. One by one I will just answer it to you. So starting it with the first question, that could we convert Yamaha YBR ESD or YBRG to Yamaha YBZ? And the answer is no. You cannot switch the fuel tank and seat or side cases of YBZ on a YBR ESD or YBRG. This is because the basic structure of YBZ is same as of ESD or G, but the fact is the mounting for the tank and seat are probably different, way different. As you can see, the back lift of YBRG and ESD is somehow high as compared to your YBR. YBZ. So technically you have to do some of modifications or maybe most of modifications, but if you manage to do so, but the problem will be like it will be some kind of non-reliable method, alright? You will feel some problems after passage of time. So guys, the second question is about the stock fuel adjustment of Yamaha YBR 125 or 125G. My two or three of subscribers just asked me to elaborate this process, but I don't think so it's necessary to tell you by showing you in a practical method. So basically I want to tell you that if you have lost your stock YBR fuel setting, so you can retrieve it. How? First of all, you will just completely close your carburetor air fuel pilot screw mixture. So after closing, you will definitely open it, alright, in anti-clockwise direction, but you have to give is 1.5 turn, alright. 1 turn mean 360 degree and 0.5 mean another 180 degree. So by this 1.5 turn, this is the basic stock setting of your Yamaha YBR fuel. Okay, don't mess up. If in case you have messed up and you have forgotten your previous settings, so you can just close it once and open it back only 1.5 turn. So that will be a stock factory setting, you can say. And the question number three is whether you should use iridium plug or not. So most of you guys will be confused in between that you should use standard spark plug or the iridium spark plug. So probably yes, you can use iridium spark plug in any of your motorcycle. The fact is iridium spark plug always enhances your combustion efficiency of any engine. Alright, by combustion efficiency you mean like you get somehow little bit more power output from your engine. The combustion definitely becomes rapid and you will definitely feel the difference when you will completely rev up your engine to the redline RPM. Like Yamaha YBR just cuts off at 10,000 RPM after using iridium or installing iridium spark plug. You will definitely get around or more than 11,000 RPM. That will definitely show you the difference, alright. And while having ride on your motorcycle, you will also feel difference in the ride smoothness and the performance of your motorcycle a little bit more. So go for it, but the fact is you should use iridium spark plug after 5,000 to 6,000 kilometer of your motorcycle running in your standard spark plug. Alright, I won't recommend you to use it before 5,000 or 6,000 kilometers. So at least you should cover up this range, and after that you can definitely easily modify your motorcycle without any loss. So that was all today for guys. Thank you for watching and stay tuned to my channel. Allah Hafiz.